22 elimination match of the session.
次の男子1回戦選手の入場です。大きな拍手でお迎えください。
On target one, representing Mexico, Ernesto Boardman. On target two, representing Australia, Taylor Worth. The line judge for this match is Karen Pack. So here we go then, back to the 120 men's competition. Boardman, 2018 Pan American Games gold medalist, against Taylor Worth, ranked number 9 in the world this year. And it will be the Mexican archer in green and white on target 1 to get us underway. Taylor Worth scores 27 with his first three arrows, Boardman 24 with his first three, so it is the Australian archer who leads 2 set points to 0. So as is often the way in the early stages of these competitions, archers coming up against each other who've never met before in match play. That's the case here. These two never shot before together against each other on the world stage. Again on target one, we will shoot first. Eight. 8.
That's it.
Ernesto Boardman of Mexico, 23. His score for those three arrows, 26 for Taylor Worth of Australia. He leads the match 4 set points to 0.
Eight.
That's it.
10.
Eight.
That's it.
9.
Cute.
So 3 tens in the match for Taylor Worth. A score of 29 points for that third set. So it looks like he will go through into the next round. Boardman finding a 10 with his penultimate arrow, but not enough today to take him further in the competition. And there we go. On target number 2, it is the archer from Australia, Taylor Worth, who goes through into the next round. 6 set points to 0.
メダル合計がメキシコのボーラン選手が26点、オーストラリアのワース選手